Hello class 4th, I am your English teacher, myself Shweta, and today I am going to teach you 20 chapter in your English language book, and the name of the chapter is punctuation mark and the use of capital letter. So let us begin our chapter. Punctuation mark and the use of capital letter. Read the following two sentences. He likes apples, pears, pulse and grapes. This is looking some odd sentence. So he likes apples, pears, plums and grapes. Now this is perfect. Why? Because in this sentence proper punctuation mark and capital letter has been used. Okay, so the first sentence has no stop, no punctuation mark. It does not begin with a capital letter or end with a full stop. To make a good sentence, we have to use capitals and marks of punctuation. So, the most common marks of punctuation are the commas, the colons, the question marks, the quotation marks, the semicolon, the full stop, the mark of exclamation. Now, the comma mark the shortest pause. Okay, to separate a series of word or the some part of the speech, as Bali, Ashok, Raman, and Sohan meet me on the road. Now, semicolon. The semicolon marks is generally greater pause than the indicated by the comma. Just for an example, I came. I saw, I conquered. Fifth, the colon indicates a greater pause than that shown by the semicolon. It is not used now except to mark all the direct quotation as a poet says, a thing of beauty is a joy forever. Now, full stop, we all know that we put a full stop after the assertive and imperative sentence. Just like an example, honesty is the best policy, full stop. We also well known with the question mark that it is placed after the end of interrogative sentence, that how do you do, question mark. Now, the mark of exclamation is used after the exclamatory sentence, such as well done, how it rains, what luck. Quotation mark or inverted comma are used of the exact word of a speaker, as the teacher said, time is money. I am fine and happy, she said. Capital letter. A capital letter is always used to begin. Okay. Every sentence, new word, like he came to see me last night, so he should be capital. Proper nouns means the special or a particular name, always with a capital letter, like Ashok lives in Mumbai, Ashok and Mumbai. Now, Kolkata stand on the Hooghly, so Kolkata K and Hooghly H. Words such as, oh, God, I, oh. The first word of a sentence put within inverted commas, as she said, this lesson is hard to learn. Now, the first word of every line of the poetry, like work while you work, work, W should be capital, play while you play, play, P should be capital. Okay, I hope you all understand the chapter. Thank you class, have a nice day. Bye-bye.